5 miles southeast of Osawatomie, here on 7 Highway, where at the 7 Highway Auto Salvage, we have had a problem with this massive explosion that took place here. It looks like the roof of the building is down, too. The report was 3 people injured. We have apparently 1 life flighted out of here, 2 more taken to the University of Kansas Medical Center via ground ambulance. A lot of emergency equipment is on the scene. Does not look like much is burning now, but the roof of this has completely collapsed, as you can see. This appears to be somewhat of a junkyard. And again, they said there was a massive explosion followed by a massive fire. We do see some debris from outside of the building, but it doesn't look like the walls blew out or anything like that. So for the most part, firefighters look like they have this under control. 3 hurt here in the far southeast part, or I should say about 5 miles southeast of Osawatomie, I believe barely in Miami County. On Rowlands News Chopper 9.